It is. Hello guys, and welcome to another stream. I'm here joined by Purple Bandit and or Adam. Adam, say hi.
Phoenix.
Oh yeah, Platinum Phoenix, not Purple Bandit, sorry.
I missed again.
Wait, what is this glowing?
I missed a third time.
What is this glowing radiation thing? Drifter.
That is a zombie.
Oh, but it's not doing anything to me.
Like, what do you mean it's not doing anything to
it's
you?
It's inside this enclosed area. I'm gonna shoot it. Oh god, do not shoot inside this enclosed area. Cause they shoot at you.
Oh yes, Zach, I have a Mauser.
How?
I picked it up off of a zombie.
Sorry, I can't breathe.
There are so many zombies around me, I've already leveled up.
What? Hacks. I declare hacks.
Alright, so we don't really have any specific rules for this. I think our rules should be, we have to set up a certain amount of,
oh god, there's the people trying to kill me. And I'm dead. I lose my stuff when I die, don't I?
Anything you picked up, yeah.
Okay, I haven't picked up anything.
Okay, Zach, tell me if you think these rules are okay, for now anyway. I think, we, like, have to set up at least three... We have to set up at least three settlements.
But I set up settlements.
We'll figure it out. Like, this isn't going to be a race, it's simply just going to be surviving. It's for a
bit
of fun, you
know? I've got people killing me.
Anyway, we do have on a kill everyone mod, which basically means nobody's immortal. Also, Zach, if you're able to, don't go to Diamond City.
Why?
Just take my warning and don't.
Because I think that's where I spawned.
I feel kind of bad for you, but I don't at the same time.
No, I spawned at Vault-Tec Region. Oh. No, I spawned at Diamond City. Wait, why is the cheat vault not here? I was just checking, and there's no cheat vault for me.
What do you mean?
The cheat vault isn't there.
What there's cheat vault?
The vault for cheats.
That's why did you install a cheat mod?
I didn't. It's not there. Oh god, that's person! You're not shooting at me. So I think
did
that's
did you not install
good.
All of the, Oh, by the way, Zach. If we were on don't make any, you know, close friends because they can and will be infected.
This is a missionary. Should I kill him or just keep moving?
The way I'm kind of living as an outlaw, basically, anyone I find who's not a zombie, dead. Any zombie I find is dead.
Oh god!
On my own until I
he
until
shot
I set
and
up
killed
the first
me.
Settlement.
I spawned in a place and I shot the zombie that was inside the base, and now everyone inside that base wants me dead. So when I spawn in, I take like 400 bullets.
Are you sure you have all of the zombie mods installed?
Yes.
Dirty army helmet. Yes, I'll take that. Nuclear material. Take one of those. Alright. Dude, my character looks so cool. If you can hop in my stream really quickly, Zach.
Oh god.
I look like something
Not
straight
right
out of
now.
World War II.
I'm being chased
And by
by
World
something
War II, I mean,
unheav-
I have like.
Zombies everywhere. People with miniguns.
Yeah.
People with
What do you mean,
miniguns.
people with miniguns? What do you mean, people with miniguns?
There's people with miniguns!
I'm pretty sure you forgot to install one of the mods.
Oh no, it was a turret, not a person.
Okay, I was like, I don't know what you did, but there definitely should not be people with miniguns.
Okay, how do I
No.
reset?
Oh.
How do I
What do you
reset?
mean, how do you reset?
I screwed up. How do I reset? Do I get. Oh, I
You
go
have
into
to
load
go. Yeah, you go into
and
load and then you
delete.
find the save. No, you just find the autosave that. I gotta be careful with my ammo. You see, here's the thing. The zombies still carry what humans carry, but since like settlements get attacked by zombies, it's like ammo is scarce. Especially since you're gonna be using a lot of it. Since zombies aren't really all that.
So, you're basically saying preserve your ammo.
Yeah. If you can use melee. If there's a lot of zombies, don't use melee. Hold on, I'm gonna eat
Okay.
something.
How do I favorite items? Okay, I figured it out.
Okay.
Good neighbor without
But yeah, I
insurance.
have a mod that adds Mausers into the game. Oh, that's a lot of zombies.
Insurance? That's
Oh
right.
my gosh, I am
Insurance.
so
Personal
happy. Like,
protection, like
oh
you hand
gosh.
over everything you got in their
So, you
pockets.
know how the zombies are all walking and stuff like
Oh,
that?
I know where I'm at.
Bloody accident.
Zach, you know how the zombies don't actually run?
Someone
Yeah.
steps through the gate the first time.
Well, they can very easily still kill you.
There's zombies walking next to these people, and they don't even care. I guess they're safe, because they've got like green stuff trapped around them. So I guess, because they're not moving, and if and they
Wait,
don't do damage.
are they all glowy and stuff like that?
Yes.
That means that
Yes.
those are infectious zombies.
But why are they here and not attacking people? In this enclosed area with civilians walking around.
Ow, I just got one hit by a zombie.
This is something to do with city slickers, because the like these people names are like Drifter and let's see what this guy's name.
Oh, if they're special NPCs, then that most likely means that they're. Oh gosh.
Yeah, these are all Drifters.
Oh gosh. Yeah, I would just leave. I would just leave because it's you're not gonna get anything. There are so many like Zach. The zombies are super slow, but if you get too cl oh no. If you get too close to the zombies, you're done for. This is so scary.
I'm living in
Oh my gosh.
civilization.
Oh my gosh, Zach.
What?
I'm in a house that's surrounded by zombies.
Oh God. By the way, why is there no sanctuary and none of that on my map?
Because you haven't discovered it.
Fuck. Then that's why there's no cheat, like that's why there's no Vault 110.
Did you really install a cheat mod, Zach?
No. I just wanted to see your
Why are you
reaction.
saying cheat vault?
I just wanted to
Why is
see your
there this
reaction.
lonesome zombie on the
Ah!
road?
Why is this robot trying to kill me?
By the way, Zach, if you want to conserve ammo, try and get headshots.
Why
This gun I'm
is
u this gun I'm using is not good for headshots because it like doesn't have sights. Oh! Yes! The car blew up!
How do I equip a favorite item?
It's the D-pad.
Cause this bot, that's like, you know, that's like the servant, is trying to kill me. Cause I walked into a bar in this civilization area. And it's just trying to kill me. I just killed it. And let me guess, now the people want to kill me.
Downstairs. Don't bother the other patrons.
Is it agility or is it luck?
Okay, I might as well just hit somebody and have them kill me. Because...
Six recharge.
Why are these drifters even here?
Which one is it that makes... I'm just going to assume it's agility. I don't actually know which one it is. Oh gosh. Zach, I'm slowly running out of ammo.
Oh god. Okay, I'm screwed.
This may sound kind of stupid, Zach, but a good place to go is like semi-way in the city.
That's where I am.
Since that's where a lot of... Oh. Lady, you might want to get out of here. Settler, there are zombies down the road. Zach, check what difficulty you're on.
What difficulty am I supposed to be on?
Normal.
Let me check. I'm on normal. It's these drifters. I can't go anywhere without them killing me.
Go outside.
I can't. I leave. They go out the other side of the door and start killing me.
Oh gosh, they're zombies.
I'm in good neighborhood. That's where I'm at.
Oh, you're there.
Why am I here?
Zach, if you want to, just start over. You're
it's
not
fine.
Obligated to be a city slicker.
What are you?
I'm a hunter.
What gun did you start with?
Sniper. Oh!
What gun starts with like a shotgun or something like that?
I don't know.
Should I be a hunter?
Again, I have a Mauser.
Okay, I was able to get out of here. Okay, I'm good. I'm gonna survive now.
All right, I've used a lot of my ammo. I started.
Oh God,
Zach, I started with 100, and now I have 48 bullets.
I stepped on a mine.
Good job, idiot.
I stepped on a mine. My leg is crippled.
You're not good at this, are you?
Shut up! I wasn't watching the ground. I need to find a stem pack. Oh, I'm healed. I can walk now. Okay, that makes no sense.
Why is that zombie running away?
Why can I walk now?
After a certain period of time, broken limbs just kind of wear off.
Oh, infectious zombie. Should I shoot at it or sneak around it?
I don't know.
Because there's a lot of them. Okay, I have my tire iron.
What's your primary?
Tire iron at the moment.
No, like, what's your primary gun?
Pipe revolver. Ha! Ah! 35 rads! Okay, I'm gonna let this zombie kill me. I'm gonna respawn. A tire iron does no damage to these zombies.
Are they normal zombies?
No, they're infectious.
Like, to do any significant damage, you have to get a headshot.
You do damage if you shoot them
in the stomach, but zombies are way easier to take down.
I just hit this zombie like 8 times in the face with a tire iron and it killed him. And I died because I'm an idiot.
You thought about it that time, didn't you?
What? What I think about?
Cussing.
Yeah. I was gonna say I'm a dumb blank. Okay, now
Hunter is definitely a good start for this mod. Oh, it's turning night.
Oh, that sucks for you. But now, to not step on a mine.
.44 bullets for my pistol.
I have 95.
If I could find a super mutant encampment, that would be nice.
Oh god, nice. There's a bunch of zombies on a bridge. What do I do?
Don't go to that bridge, considering how bad you are.
No.
Zach, the key to surviving in this is simply using your pistol, not going into vats unless they're really close, and just trying to shoot them in the head. Because they walk slowly. I mean, they don't run at you. So I mean,
vats are.
You know the thing where it's like the whole, you can shoot them here, here, here. You have this percentage to, you know?
Yeah.
Yeah. Don't use that at long range.
Hold on, I'll be right back.
Just waste your ammo.
I'll be right back.
Please tell me there's something here. Hold on, I'm gonna take something to eat. What, Hunter?
I'm eating a 14-year-old expired cookie. Adam?
Hmm.
Are you dead?
No, I almost died though.
There's people shooting. Is that good or is that bad?
I don't know. Are they shooting at you?
I don't know. I just hear shooting.
Zach, so I went up to a horde of zombies. It wasn't really a horde, but I went up to a group of zombies.
Oh, all right, I'm getting out of here. Oh God, zombies.
I think I may have just found a better Mauser.
Oh, that's a normal zombie. In the part of the town where I'm at, there's nothing but infectious zombies. I just now found two normal zombies.
The normal zombies? Wait. A revolver, shotgun, pistol.
What?
I have a gun mod on, Zach.
Oh.
Anyway, I have a new Mauser that does something.
Oh God! Run! I need to get out of here. Out of this town. I'm in the middle of this town.
That was close.
There's a big ship over there. Should I go to it?
This pistol does almost no damage.
Okay, I'm gonna jump in the water and kill myself because I want to be a hunter. By the way, how do I start over?
You just have to go to, like, there's no way to go back, you just have to reload.
You mean delete?
No, just reload.
So the good neighbor? But how do I reload?
No, you not have... Do you not have... You pause the game and you go to load, Zach. It's not that difficult.
Okay, there's nothing here. It gives me where I'm in the middle of that town, that civilization
thing.
Well,
then you have to go to the main menu and hit new. Of course I come across a wild pack of dogs. Luckily, they don't do immense amounts of damage like zombies. Now come here, you stupid little mutt, so I can kill you and eat you.
Jesus.
I'm gonna use my 18 bullets in my best pistol just to kill you.
What's the gear as a hunter?
Bad armor, good weapon, basically. Combat knife, hunting rifle.
Hey, at least you had armor. I was just in a suit. With a pipe pistol and a tire iron.
It's not really armor, it's just kind of... What time is it? Right.
War never changes.
You're gonna knock him down at the Veterans Hall tonight, hon.
You think?
9:58. If I could find a sleeping bag or something of the sort, that'd be nice.
Right.
Make sure to quick save.
Shut up.
Abandoned subway? Well, that's creepy.
Yeah, I know. I made sure it was there. I love that new haircut. Mm-hmm. what your gun say, what my gun say, blah, 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 blah. What is that song? Occupation. Where is the hunter? Is it way at the bottom? Hunter. Gear, hunting knife, combat knife, farmhand, clothes. Okay, got the Pip-Boy. My name is YT. My strength is unknown. Except, what you're gonna say? Mole rats, those are some ugly mother truckers. Those are some ugly mother truckers. Hope I never have to face any of. Whoa, they have two mouths. Okay, that's unsettling. Oh yeah, I see where you spawned. You spawned with a ton of zombies around you. I do not like this spawn. Adam, are you dead?
I forgot to unmute myself. Zach.
Yeah?
I forgot to unmute myself, first of all, but second of all, jump into my stream really quickly, okay?
My computer's off and I'm sitting in my bed.
Well then, like, use your phone or something like
my
that.
My phone's also by my computer.
Well then, stand up and go over, but you need to see how creepy it is, like,
let me get
no
to
joke.
A safe place. I just paused
Zach,
my game.
We'll just pause the game. Yeah, I was about to say. But Zach.
What?
No joke. I'm in a mod. It's an abandoned subway. It basically attaches every single subway.
The I don't only have thing the you Twitch can app hear, anymore. Oh yeah, I do.
The only thing you can hear in here, Zach, is my footsteps. Oh, if I stop moving, it's dead silent.
It doesn't say you're streaming for me.
Are you followed to me?
Yeah.
Dude, that echo is insane.
Oh no, not on my new account, not on my...
Alright.
Scooter 490.
Why does it have to be so... My name is.
I want Nintendo Whack. Switch.
All around me, darkness.
All around me are familiar. Alright, I have to take off my headset to hear this.
Switch and play. Nintendo Switch.
Stop!
What?
Copyright.
Oh my god, that's scary.
Anyway, hold on. I'm gonna stop moving, stop talking, everything.
What? What?
It's dead silent.
Shh. Stop moving for a second. That's so scary.
I know. Like, if a ghoul were to come up behind me, I would literally scream at the top of my lungs.
Speaking of ghoul.
Huh? It's a modded location.
Dang it.
This is inconvenient.
What? It's very exciting because you'll survive longer than I will up here. Here's a house.
Unless I come across a...
I just got 7 XP for standing here.
Thirty-five rads.
How?
Zombie.
Oh, there's zombies down there.
Yeah, burnt to crisp ones.
Oh god! Oh, what is that? What is that? It's like a radiation turtle! What the heck is that? It's like a glowing... It says
this
glowing...
This is a very...
Oh god, it's a glowing Mirluk thing.
Mirluk?
Yeah. Ow.
Yeah, you might want to run away.
I'm running, and this is doing no good at all.
Woo!
They're right behind me!
Oh my gosh, that guy just remembered something. Zach, there is a there's a perk that makes it to where you find more ammo in containers.
Oh, thank God. Did I just do this? Did I just get away?
Oh, Mirelurk. I thought you said Yagwai. Oh, no!
I'm just gonna keep moving because I don't know if those things are still behind me or not. It was like a mutated turtle. And then it was on cocaine because it was glowing.
Crap.
I'm scoping out this area with my scope.
Short automatic pipe rifle, armor.
I shot that zombie, and it did nothing.
Oh, yes, 308. Oh my gosh, 308 ammo.
I did not know that sound drew them just like in The Walking Dead.
Oh yeah, like Zach, if there's any good things from The Walking Dead that you know, use it.
Okay, good.
I mean, like, this isn't 100% like The Walking Dead, but it's not 0% like The Walking Dead either.
So, my Walking Dead knowledge I can use for this. So, like, my sound draws zombies and...
Not from 10 miles away, but definitely pretty close.
Ah! What was that? That's a vicious mongrel.
Those don't do more damage, so if you have a...
I'm stabbing it. I'm stabbing it viciously. Because I can't pull out my gun, and it ate me.
Yeah, I can't keep using the knife.
Yeah, same. I need to find a new...
No, I have to use the knife because I don't have ammo.
Oh, well, you need to find some.
Well, I want to keep some of my ammo. Is what I'm trying to say. I have ammo, just not as much as I would.
So this is exactly like The Walking Dead, basically, like in principles.
Not exactly.
I mean, like stay away from cities and like sound draws zombies.
Oh yeah. Let me give you a little tip, Zach.
What?
Don't ever go to Lexington.
Oh God, I learned that. I already went there.
No, Zach. You know how there were a lot of ghouls in Lexington in the base game?
Yes.
That takes that and adds like 200 more.
Dang.
Like it's a good place for loot, but don't go there until you have like power armor.
What's a Brahmin?
Cow.
Is it good? Or will it hurt me?
What do you mean, is it good?
Will it hurt me? Can I kill it and get food?
Yeah, but you don't really need food unless you're in hardcore mode.
Infectious zombie. Okay, there's an infectious zombie literally 2 feet away from it, so fuck this. Oh, crap. Didn't realize. Crap.
Again, like I said earlier, Zach, if you can shoot them in the head, do it.
Do it. Kill him.
Do it. Kill him. Where did those two zombies go? Or come from, not go.
Oh, crap, that's where I died last time. I am steering clear of that. Okay, this is a street. And that's a flying thing. That's a blood bug hatchling. I'm getting out.
Zach, I'm lost in the metro.
I'm lost in the woods. Are the woods better than being lost in the metro?
No.
Yeah, because there's animals up here. Rad, vicious animals. Oh, oh no, I shot my gun! I shot my gun.
I mean, if there aren't any zombies near, then they're not going to come.
There's a few zombies.
If you're able to, Zach, try and stray forward and back and try and cut their arms off.
I gotta get out of here.
That makes it much easier to melee combat them. Oh, gosh. Oh, Stimpak.
How did you have Stimpaks?
There are Stimpaks in your inventory. You automatically get them.
I had no Stimpaks.
You should have, too. Are you sure you checked your aid section?
Yes.
Level up!
Oh.
I need to be level 7.
One reason I'm surviving longer as a hunter is because there's a character in The Walking Dead that was in the middle of the woods with a hunting rifle and a combat knife. So I know what to do. How do you climb fences again? I forget.
You can't.
Okay, I'm glad there's a hole in this fence.
Zach, when you level up, the first two perks you have to get are the Scrounger perk